SNEC Lucin, e SNEC storage. Hă oameni de panio, hă miue, hă aqua power. And we decided that we would like to work together.
我们签了一个战略合作协议，我们决定在一起工作。
Yes, and as we can have a dream, but most important is action.
我们有一个共同的梦想，但是行动比梦想更重要。
So already in Saudi Arabia in January, we signed partnership together with ACWA Power and SNEC. Thomas, I would like to invite you to the stage.
1月份的时候跟 ACWA 电力水务公司以及 SNEC 签了战略合作协议。 邀请 Thomas 先生。
Yes. So you can see this is him. Yes. And me. And Miwe, Miwe 在哪里?
米会长。没有。
Miwe总是很忙。So we launched the partnership United for Sustainability together with CBC, New Energy Industry Association, representing SNEC, and ACWA Power to unite together CleanTech, Clean Hydrogen, and Clean Water Leaders. So let's give it applause for all the partners.
四家联合起来签了这战略协议，叫直接的翻译叫 United for Sustainability， 联合起来达到可持续性发展。
Because we believe that in the past you saw I received a solar industry award.
Here, Madam Miwe here.
Yes, yes. Miwe is here. Miwe is also here, ma'am. 你知道他是我的朋友，从十八年。 十八年以前，他不会说英文，我不会说中文，但是我们变得最好的朋友。啊，你不需要我翻译，no?
Yes.
Okay. So I said that we met with Miwe 18 years ago, and she didn't speak any English, I didn't speak any Chinese, but we became the best friends, and since many years we work together. Yes, and very important, now together with ACWA Power, we will help to unite three industries, yes, because in the past, solar industry could grow itself.
What?
So in the past, solar industry could grow itself. Solar industry. Tayanen hanye yichen kei janda tatsiji. Yes? Danshi shientai, woman bishu ichi gonzwo. Tayanen hanye, liuchin hanye, he chinje shui hanye.
Woman bishu janda. Thomas, I got your meaning. 他想表达的意思就是，以往只是光伏行业一骑绝尘，以往大家很少谈到氢能，谈到那个清洁水行业。所以呢，现在这三个行业开始有融合的趋势，实际上包括储能 ，including storage.
Yes, yes. And when we see, this is 10th anniversary of our club.
对，今年我们是清洁能源俱乐部成立10周年了。
We launched our club at SNEC together with George.
10年前我们两个在上海发起的时候，当时基本上没人知道。
Yes, yes, yes. So,
但是我的第二个最好的朋友。我是他第二最好的朋友。Okay.
So I would like to maybe give a floor very shortly to Miwe. Why Miwe, you think this partnership is so important?
米会长是 Thomas 最好的朋友。No,
why she thinks that this partnership with ACWA Power and CBC is so important?
Is what?
Why this partnership is so important?
所以 要实现这个目标，所以才能显得这个合作伙伴的关系多么的重要。谢谢
，Thank you, Thomas. Yeah, 我和 Thomas， 我们是2006年在德里斯顿，当初他还在 EPI， 就是欧洲光伏产业协会，现在叫Solar Europe， 那我们那时候就认识了。18
years ago in Dresden, you met when you were in IA.
Thomas 原来他是做 media， 也做得非常好。那现在呢，他还是在做 media， 同时呢，他也在做一个，就是他一直希望能够让这个世界变得更清洁的一个伟大事业。所以在这个上面呢，我觉得他天天在全世界飞，他也是一个 global 的这样一个 global man。 And fly to different country and for calling and calling us, right?
Thomas is very dedicated.
So,所以我觉得。 我们光伏行业或者储能氢能，我们都是在做这样一件伟大的事业。我也非常觉得能认识托马斯这样一个朋友而感到高兴。谢谢。Very
proud to know Thomas, and we are dedicated with storage, with solar, and with hydrogen.
Good evening, everybody. On behalf of ACWA Power, thank you very much for having us here. We are extremely excited with this strategic collaboration with SNEC. Because we have a long relationship with working with Chinese companies, but mainly with the large corporations to execute projects. But we have moved recently into the R&D and innovation space, and this strategic collaboration with SNEC will help us to tap into the pool of entrepreneurs and startups, and that's why we have here our first launch of the Startup Innovation Challenge. And this will help us also to form more collaborations with innovation-driven enterprises. We also have established our R&D China headquarter here in Shanghai, Pudong, which is now soon up and running. And we are extremely pleased and honored that we have been awarded, ACWA Power has been awarded the GOI membership from Shanghai, Pudong New Area Government. All this will help us to speed up and accelerate R&D, to form new partnerships, to develop new technologies, and to bring a lot of value to Pudong, to Shanghai, to ACWA Power. And thank you very much for this. Finally, I want to say that we will be back in September on the SNEC for hydrogen and for batteries. And ACWA Power is also a leader in water desalination. We are, in fact, the largest private desalination company in the world. And we have expanded our collaboration with SNEC to add in September also water. And we will invite water leaders, and we will have a water forum, and we will be basically starting this initiative to bring water to SNEC. Shishi.
对高化公司比较熟悉的中农业务应该都很熟悉啊。 他们是一个全世界最大的集团，除了做电力还做水务。简要的翻译一下呢，就他们现在在浦东呢设立了研发中心，中国区有了办公室。所以呢，现在Thomas呢是首席代表，中国区总裁这样的一个岗位。他呢就是跟希望借助中国的年轻的一些科学家，还有一些高科技公司，来共同推动大家的研发，造福浦东新区，也造福上海，当然也造福两国的合作。这是这么一个想法。
大家有新的技术，有新的东西可以跟他多接触。因为我们一起更强大。Thomas一直说就是联合起来变得很强大。OK，所以现在我们拍照。拍照。就是Thomas，他现在就是过去做 media， 现在呢他在做为了地球更清洁的这样一个事业。 那么9月份我们不是在浦东会举办 Hydrogen Exhibition 以及 Conference 的时候呢，那我们也是 ACWA Power 也会就是非常闪亮的登场，以及呢和我们共同来组织关于氢水怎么来制氢的这样的一个关于技术的探讨。所以呢，也欢迎在座的如果对未来 如何能够就是享受一个干净地球的，就是贵宾们朋友们，也欢迎你们能积极的参与我们在9月份的储能展和氢能展。谢谢。所以现在我们拍照，米远，这里。您说这个。